So before I studied evolutionary biology, neuroscience and engineering at Melbourne University, after completing my honours degree, I went and worked as a research engineer building Australia's first bionic eye. So that's when I fell in love with vision. I then wanted to pursue this in artificial intelligence and build vision for machines. So I went on and did a PhD in artificial intelligence and computer vision. And then during my PhD, I made a fundamental scientific discovery and I was very excited and passionate about it. So I wanted to commercialize this, but I had no idea what to do. So that's when I was looking for a program, and that's when I heard about Antler, because I wanted to find a co-founder and a program that had an extensive network that would help me achieve my goal. So one of the difficulties being a startup founder is trying to do things by yourself, especially someone with my kind of background, deep tech, research, scientific oriented. I don't have any formal background in business or commercialization, and so Antler really helped find a very complementary co-founder. They also helped me get access to a wide network of advisors that really helped shape things. Yes, we did get pre-seed investment of $100,000, and such is the strength of the team at Xailient, myself along with my co-founder Lars, who is a serial entrepreneur who sold his last startup to Alipay, have managed to, in 8 weeks, a matter of eight weeks after the investment, raised a further seven-figure amount. This will significantly help the team grow and accelerate our product development. My best advice would be don't try and do things by yourself. I found that after years of effort and time after high school at university, you end up working in academia or industry and you're not truly appreciated. Instead of being a small cog in a big machine trying to build someone else's dream, if you're genuinely passionate about your research and what you're doing, go out there and start your own company.